everybody, it's your boy Music Thoughts back up in the stand once again. Now we have Migos and they just came out with their brand new highly anticipated album called Culture. Now if you've seen one of my previous YouTube videos, you know that I did one over Migos t-shirt. And I mean, the past couple years I've really been rocking with Migos heavy. Like, I mean, I've been feeling all their old projects from mixtapes and everything, and I mean, they've been coming out with anthems after anthems. I mean, we see how crazy and how huge that Bad and Boujee is. Like, that shit is literally the anthem right now. And then t-shirt, I mean, that shit was hot too. Call casting was dope as hell. And I mean, the month of January is almost over, and I mean, there's been some crazy music coming out, but we're ready for this shit right now.
We're ready for this shit right now, cuz.
But of course, I've been talking way too much, so let's go ahead and get started. We got Migos, Culture, 13 track album. You guys ready? Let's get it. Ah. All right, so for track number one, we got Culture featuring DJ Khaled, AKA Don't Play Yourself, AKA another one. Let's see what he's talking about here.
You played yourself.
Another one.
Hey.
Another one.
Fuck boy, bow down.
Spin up in the coupe, top phones.
Ooh.
Past our bones.
Ooh.
Up in that dope cocoon.
Ooh.
Young rich nigga in the room.
Ooh.
Ness a nigga, no raccoon.
Hey.
Spin the Eminem and June.
Hey.
Took a trip to catch a fuck nigga in the band. And look at him fly. Red. He probably think it's a club light, but really fucked the bitch and gave her back.
Oh yeah, that shit's hot. I like that.
Oh, I can ask the bone.
Oh,
up in that dope cocoon.
Oh,
young rich nigga in the room, bro.
Alright, so for that first track, it was very fire. I mean, I was feeling it a whole lot. They all did their thing on that. DJ Khaled, of course, did his intro. I mean, it was a dope track, so I can tell that this whole album is gonna be fire. Like, I've heard good things about this album, so I mean, I know I'm not gonna be disappointed. Alright, so for track number two, we got T-shirt. And I mean, we already did a reaction video over this, but I mean, it's not gonna hurt listening to this again, so let's go ahead and have fun with it.
Strange word.
Mama told me, not the same word. Mama 75, same color t-shirt.
Yeah.
Yo, nigga pop it with a pocket full of cottage.
Yeah.
Whoa, chemo, stop it, chopper, aim it, engine, never meet a cocky. Niggas get the dropping when that Draco get the popping.
Popping off the stage in the crowd, it's a mosh pit.
I'm always gonna fuck with that song heavy. Alright, track number three, we got Call Casting. And this is another one of the songs that I've heard too. So I mean, let's go ahead and have fun with this one.
Hey!
I'm a nigga with the pack.
Hey!
I'm a nigga with the sack.
I'm bored, nigga, out of line. Long car, nigga, die. I'm on the ride and grip my fire, yeah. Early in the morning, trapping. Chop, chop, you can get them on your asking. I'm in the chickens, you can get them. Whichever way, nigga, trap turns, you can get them on your asking. I'm in the chickens, you can get them. Whichever way, nigga, trap turns, expert.
Alright, so that third track, Call Casting, was very dope. I mean, Migos are pretty much running the game right now. I mean, as far as the new sound goes, the new wave and everything, I mean, they're the ones that are running that. I mean, I know that there's been Memphis rappers and, I mean, other rappers in different regions that created this whole movement. But, I mean, Migos, they've turned it into their own lane. And, I mean, whenever you think of that type of rap, I mean, not even mumble rap, but, I mean, like, the whole advanced, like, fast, repetitive, like, hooks and everything. I mean, you think of Migos instantly. I mean, they have the number one song on the charts right now, Bad and Boujee. So, I mean, they're running some shit.
Speaking of the number one song.
Track number four, we got Bad and Boujee. Featuring the homie, the other new wavy artist, Lil Uzi Vert. And I know we've all heard of this song. So, I mean, really, I wouldn't make a video for this part, but I'm gonna do it again. So, let's get it going.
Raindrops, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box.
Cookin'.
Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, that, that.
Cooking up dope in the crock pot,
pot.
We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't try nobody, grip the trigger.
Nobody
call up the gang and they come and get
gang.
Cry me a river, get
woo, woo.
Records on records, got backers on backers, I'm riding around in a
cool, cool.
I take your beat right from you, you bitch, I'm a dog.
Woo.
Beat down her walls, loose.
Hey.
Hop in the frog.
Woo.
I tell that bitch to come comfort me.
Comfort me.
I swear these niggas is under me.
Hey.
Raindrop,
drop top,
smoking, no cooking, the hot box.
Cookin'.
Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, that, that.
Cooking up dope in the crock pot,
pot.
We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't try nobody, grip the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river. My bitch is bad and bougie. Bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. Dude. My niggas are savage, roof.
Yeah. She back to the ball. Ay, wait. These niggas watching. I swear to God, they be my clones. Yeah.
They got a nigga fucked up. All right, track number 5, we got Get Right With Ya. Let's see what they're talking about here. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hold on, hold on.
Get right with ya.
Oh.
Get right with ya. Bad bitches fuck up then dismiss them.
Hey.
I ain't really here to take no bitch up for the system. Fuck them. Yeah. Who is robotic? No. Let's go. 30 hollow tilts in the stendo box. Shadows keep raving by my
hello.
Get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad bitches fuck up then dismiss them. Bad. I ain't really here to take nobody. Born with. Count 100,000, start snowing with.
Hey.
30 round clip. Tell for all my ligament. For pennies.
Yeah.
Hopping the frog is tenant.
Yeah.
Asking the Lord, forgive me.
Hey.
Hold up.
You
get right with you.
Wait,
tell him.
Hey,
hold up,
hold up.
You get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad bitches fuck up and dismiss them.
Bad.
I ain't really here to take no pictures. Middle finger up for the system. Fuck 'em.
Yo, they're on a winning streak right now. I mean, every song on this album so far has been fire. I mean, most of the songs that we listened to earlier on this album, I mean, they've been on the radio all the time. So, I mean, we're used to that. But, I mean, this song and then the intro, I mean, they've both been catchy as hell. I mean, Migos are just on another level when it comes to these catchy songs. I mean, even though they're repetitive as hell, I mean, they just sound so good. Offset, I mean, he's been my favorite Migos. I mean, besides Quavo. Because, I mean, everybody loves Quavo. But, I mean, Offset, he can rhyme for days. I mean, he did his best verse, I mean, ever, which was on Bad and Boujee, and I mean, he did his thing on this song too, so much love to him. And I mean, not a lot of people talk about Takeoff, but Takeoff is dope as hell too. Migos, I mean, each individual, I mean, they have their own identity, their own flow, their own flavor to a song, so I mean, we have to appreciate that. They got me sweating like a dog though, boy, man. All right, so for track number 6, we got Slippery featuring Mr. Six Man himself, Mr. Six Zone, Gucci Mane. Let's get it going. Oh God. This shit's about to make me go crazy, y'all. Oh hell no.
Oh, perky just a starter.
Oh,
about to call purple just a warm up.
Hey,
hey, bitch, she got that water. Believe me, believe me,
believe me.
Get big, because I'm flexing.
She can't get over me. She wanna dose me.
Dope,
just hop in the ghost with me.
Perky and Molly don't fuck with nobody. You get your ass, nigga. Bitch, she got that water. Splash.
Hey.
Drip, drip. Splash.
Hey.
Slippery.
Hey.
Excuse me. Please me.
Hey.
I'm up.
Yeah.
Believe me. Believe me.
Believe me. Yo, what can I say? Their style and everything is just on point. Gucci did his thing too. I mean, honestly though, everybody's verses could have been on repeat. Like, it was just that good. And I mean, the hook is just so dope. Like, they just can't do no wrong. I mean, I'm really feeling this album though. They're doing a good job. This is probably gonna be their best album to date, honestly. Alright, so for track number 7, we got Big on Big. Let's see what they're talking about here. It's a Zaytoven beat too? Oh, boy, we about to have fun. Let's go.
Paper and I'm having paper. How you go, Big on Big?
Since I was a little boy, yeah, I'm having honcho status. Can't compare to this. I'm taking all the pussy, trying to keep away the choke. Keep my eyes closed, whipping.
Alright, so for that track, I'm not saying it was my least favorite track, but it definitely gave off a different vibe compared to the other songs. I mean, that one felt like a motivational song. Like, if you're in the gym working out, that'd be like a song that you listen to while you're grinding. But, I mean, I was definitely feeling the track, though. I just love the different vibes that are within this album. Like, honestly, all these songs can be bangers, like in the club and everything, or in the whip, but I mean, they all have their different flavor to it. So, I mean, I'm really enjoying this project so far. All right, so for track number 8, we got What the Price. And again, this is another song that I've heard before. I think I heard it on YouTube or something. But I mean, it's gonna be a hop regardless, so let's go ahead and have fun with this one.
Between the line like a prosthetic, did my own grind. What's the price? What's the price? Prices going up. Prices. Hold on.
Yo, what the price is when you're with your chick or your homie and you're just vibing out, you know what I mean? Like, you can either be in the car driving at night or you're just at the crib just chilling, playing this song. But, yo, that song, I mean, it's very soothing to me. Like, I can really just kick back and just vibe out on that. But, Migos, they've done a good job on this album. I'm gonna keep on saying it over and over, but I'm very impressed by this project. They've done a good job. They put themselves on the map. Track number 9, we got Brown Paper Bag. Let's see what they're talking about on here.
Hey,
got that pure Atlanta sound going on. Good lord.
Brown, paper, bags.
Hey,
cash. Smashing your home on the low and she calling me dad.
Oh, she calling me dad.
Cupping the bitch when she fucking you going outside.
Hey, going outside.
I had a drain in the pool, I was swimming through cash. Yes, I'm a bitch, I was fucking the fuck. I'm about to sign you, bitch.
Sign.
Let me remind you, bitch.
Mind.
I am a walking lick.
Lick.
But I am with the shits.
With it.
Look, come large, you feel me.
Large.
I'ma go give me a bag.
Bad.
They gon' be bitter and mad.
Mad.
They already know it's a fact.
No.
Go to the show with a gal. Brown, brown. Paper, bags.
Alright, so for that track, that was probably my least favorite. I mean, even though I was vibing out to it heavy, really it sounded like some other songs I've heard in the past. So, I mean, what they were saying and the hook and everything was cool, but I mean, I just really wasn't feeling it that much. That was probably my least favorite off the project overall. Alright, so for track number 10, we got Deadz featuring 2 Chainz. So, let's get it going. It's been going on forever now. Alright, so I just died on the beat, so we're gonna go ahead and try that again. God damn. Alright. You know, I just didn't know I was gonna die today. Alright, so here's the thing. So, when I was listening to the song at first, like the first 30 seconds, he was like, you niggas in trouble. And I was like, okay, why? What's going on? But then when that bass just dropped, I was like, nigga, you got me fucked up. Now, that song was dope. That song was powerful as hell. 2 Chainz did his thing too. He had his little flow going at the beginning. So, I was really rocking with it. Again, everybody did good on their verses and whatnot. So, I mean, this project is just A1 as hell. We got 3 more songs to go, so let's keep on having fun. Alright, so for track number 11, we got All Ass. So, I mean, the name speaks for itself. But let's go ahead and get started.
Ooh.
Yeah.
On a bad day.
Hey.
I'm on the fast page.
Day.
I wanted the fast way.
Hey.
Copy the last way.
Hey.
I cut them like black
spades.
Fucking up, I watch that ass go slow motion. Walking with that bag. Look at my diamonds like the ocean, huh? Yeah. Now she peeking, now she peeking on the door.
Alright, so that track was pretty cool as well. It had a cool ass vibe. Compared to the other songs on this album, definitely expect to hear this in the club or in the whip. This young rich nigga movement, I mean, it's no joke. Migos are really doing their thing. So, I mean, I salute them all the way, 150%. Alright, so for track number 12, we got Kelly Price featuring La Flame, Travis Scott. And with this song, I mean, I've heard a lot of good things about it, whether it was on Twitter or interviews. But let's go ahead and get started. I've been talking too fucking much. Yo, I wouldn't be surprised if Travis Scott produced this joint. I mean, it kind of sounds like something that he would be on.
Pulling truck, yeah, that's my choice to ride.
Oh.
Always keep some bitches on the side, yeah, yeah. Don't stand too close, my diamonds gonna bite. I get drugs for the right price, yeah.
Robbed in the driveway.
Hey.
Bad bitches, they were not here.
Hey.
You were probably watching Garfield.
Hey.
And nothing else. Kick though, that's on our face. Ottawa in the hallway. Basketball, then gunplay.
Treat my Lambo like a Fisher Price.
Yo, Travis Scott sounds so perfect on the song. Damn.
Woke up cocaine all in my head, thought it was light shit. Billy truck, yeah, that's my choice to ride. She gon' eat this Molly like it's rice.
Yo, that shit was dope as hell. Man, bless up to both Migos and La Flame. I mean, honestly, if you want to talk about culture, like, even though their album's called Culture, but Migos and Travis Scott, they've both influenced the game so much. I mean, today's game, as far as, like, the new style of rapping and everything, and just our new hip-hop, like, they've both really transcended the whole game. Alright, so for the 13th and final track on this album, Culture, we got Out Your Way, and let's just see what this is all about. Oh, okay. I see where they're going with this.
Plan, you are not
hey.
You always dropping off your flame. Yo, you always going out your way.
Oh, we're gonna ball today.
Hey.
We're gonna ball tomorrow.
Hey.
Just wait on like I put a cape on. Yo, did this bang came.
Yeah.
I can see the hate on you. Mama told me to stay.
Alright, so for that last track, I was definitely feeling it. The vibe on it was just A1 as ever. Alright, so for this whole 13 track project, overall, I was highly impressed. I mean, I knew it was going to be a good album by the songs that they had coming out over the months and everything, but I mean, they really just took their whole talent to another level. I mean, I feel like their album title, Culture, I mean, the name just speaks for itself. I mean, like I said earlier, they really transcended this whole culture that the music industry is now, as far as hip-hop goes. And I mean, what's funny about all this is that even though they are related in real life, like, that just shows you that just hip-hop and music as a whole has that whole family vibe. I mean, we all come together, we either collaborate with each other on a certain song or a project or just the whole production. But with Migos, they're really a prime example of what that's really supposed to mean, and like the whole drive and dedication to get to where they are right now. I mean, honestly, their lyrics speak for itself. I mean, they came from nothing to something, and I mean, that just shows you that really, if you want to go for a dream, you just got to keep on pushing. Like, even when nobody's paying attention to you, just that one thing that you do can really just spark like the whole world, just the whole community as a whole. But long story short, this is definitely one of the projects of the year, and it's only January. I know I'm just saying that, but I feel like this can be a good contender for many months to come. Like, this will be bumping in the whip for a very long time. And I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video. Of course, we have more videos to come. We got more reaction videos, pranks, vlogs, and other videos on the way, so be on the lookout for that. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and like it up. And definitely please be sure to comment on this video as well for things that you liked about this video, for things that you didn't like about the video, and then also some other reaction videos that I should do in the near future. And if you're brand new, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel as well. Let's keep this thing going, y'all. 2017, we made it, y'all. Let's go ahead and keep on changing the world for the better. Team Muse all day. Don't you guys ever forget it. And one more thing, y'all. Peace, love, and soul. Let's get it. Ah.
When I take drugs, I go to the moon. Yeah. Moon. Little spoiled bitch, 2,000 on shoes. Shoes. Walk in the club with one bitly with two. Yeah. Just two. By myself at the top like a cocoon. Ay. Stop cocoon. When I'm in the coupe, I feel like a cocoon.